Gotta go to Blackwater City. Planet Rilgar. Well, hopefully you'll get back on it, but is it first experience with VR, or do you have your own VR set? Nice, not bad. I don't know much about the Oculus VR. Is or the Oculus Quest 2, is it like a standalone or is it like just pre-programmed with games? Okay, so you can connect it to Steam and whatnot. So limited capabilities then. Okay. At least if it's partially functional. It is quite loud. Hopefully that works. Nice. Well, at least that there's capabilities there. I might have to ask you to like test my game then if you have a quest. Time for the most powerful weapon in the game.
This thing is heavy.
Yeah, try carrying it around in your trench coat for 2 months.
Thank you, sir. We'll be sure to tell everyone about your services.
Listen, you little twerp. If you tell anyone what you saw or what we talked about.
Do I even have to say it?
You two have a nice day.
I kind of want to just fire it off, but I need enemies. Yeah, I knew it. Now I can go and blast things. I should probably just save up for like health upgrades or something. Wait. Oh, I hated this level. Come on, just step on the button. Ugh. Pipe streaming right now.
All right.
I can't remember when he streams.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
I'm gonna swap. There we go. Loud. If it's too loud, somebody let me know. almost have enough for our first health upgrade. Man, this gun is satisfying. Yeah, it's one of my favorite things. Volume is okay. Hold on, give me a sec here. Why am I getting notified? Hold on a second. Alright, sorry guys, back. Awesome.
Tonight on Blonde TV, the event you have all been waiting for, the total annihilation of an entire planet! Witness the power, the destruction, and the nothingness that follows. So join Ultimate Supreme Executive Chairman Drek as he pushes the button that ends one world and begins another. Then, stay tuned for the galaxy's funniest superhero bloopers featuring Captain Quark.
Now we know where he is. Let's get him.
What's here? Awesome. Ow. What's with the laugh? What'd I do? Oh, am I losing a lot of frames? Oh, I'm losing frames. Sorry for the loss of frames, guys. What should I have, five?
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one.
I do want to come back here just so I can do the bot. satisfying. Alrighty. Time to go absolutely butt fucking nuts. Oh, and I did not see that. And I forgot to go get the... You know what? Can't get too far though. I need to. And I did it again. Fuck's sake. I should also do the Altanis PDA if I sorry, there's just a lot that going through my mind just trying to think.
Also carries Ultra Nanotech, the very latest in gadgetron technology. Ultra Nanotech is 3 times more potent than premium nanotech.
Oof. 30,000, wow. What should I have, 17? I'm sure I can come up with 30,000. Though I'll have to see about the PDA though. Oh, come on.
I got some great bargains for you today. I got some great bargains for you today.
Nope. Oh, come on. Sucks it doesn't give me, like, rhino ammo. What's over there then?
imbeciles! After all the trouble you've gone through, you're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him!
You might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong side.
All right, now correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, now that I've unlocked this far.
I got some great bargains for you today.
See if I can get everything else. I haven't done this one, but I don't know where it is. Man, I love this gun. Oh. Well, that was really easy. I'm gonna go through anyways just to get money now. Hey Severed, out of curiosity, are you still here? What is Pipe's schedule anyways? Does he stream on similar days to Moist or? Sunday to Tuesday, and Thursdays. Oh crap. So he takes Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays off, if I'm not mistaken, then. Okay. How do I get that? Or maybe I... There we go. That was easy. All right, that's Eudora done. 2 of 2, 2 of 2, 1 of 2. It's time to scrounge through every nook and cranny. Gotta try to remember what it was. Fuck's sake. This is where one of them was. That's not one. No. I thought there was more of them in here. That was a good swing. Where the hell is that second one? Could it be? I'm gonna have to do a quick Google search. Oh yeah, give me a quick minute to Google search. Oh, it's over where the water is. The section where you reside should be displaced. You go to the pool of water with the stairs at the right. Down over the edge, over the railing, top of the stairs. Okay. What a weird way place to put it, but okay. Where's the... There it is. Oh. thought I could get a skill point for that. All right, so that's that one. Oh, fuck.
Hello once again, oh. Fellow.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Weird, but okay. Oh, wait, there's a... Oh, no, never mind. Hell is these? I'm not getting any semblance of where these might be. Oh, come on. I definitely... so stupid. Knew there'd be one in that tunnel. There's that one. How do I get there? Am I able to reach this? Maybe I have to go from the other side. Actually, I can do... I don't have Z button set on my controller. Let's see if I can set that. Config, controllers, plugin. There we go. Cool, so there is a secret. I definitely fucked that. This is a secret, so how do I get through? Oh, I probably need the visit bomb. God. Maybe?
Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
Oh, maybe I have to go... Oh, I think I know what to do. Well, time to go the long convoluted way again. Oh, it's getting uncontrollable. Fuck. I knew I lost control. One more? Really? There we go. Fuck me. Are you kidding me? Fuck. Don't tell me I lost the progress on that. Oh, hallelujah. Alright, that's both done. Nope. I didn't mean to do that. I don't know where this one is. Boy, I'm sweaty.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
Trying to find any last stragglers or ships. Alrighty. Oh, there's a side hatch there. Can I get to that? Good. I don't know what that did. That works. Oh boy.
Thank you.
20,000, 30,000, 20, fuck you, 10. Oh, fuck me. Okay, let's do this. Planet Oltanis.
I got some good
sorry, excuse me. Sorry, excuse me. I'm a little bit afraid of what that does. If this takes me back, I swear. Oh. Useful. Give me a sec, guys. All right, sorry, I'm back. just looking around. Come on. The next pass route, I can actually line it up. Seriously?
I got some great bargains for you today.
Oh boy. Okay, so there's one there. Oh, there's another one over there. gotta figure out where this fourth one is. I hate this. Come on, I went right through it. I can't believe I saved that.
Captain Quark!
Where?
Come on, Quark, I know it's you.
The name's Steve. Pleased to meet you.
Look, Steve, I need to know where Drek is before it's too late.
Did you say too late? Sir, it is never too late to acquire the latest in the long line of quality products from Gadgetron. I have for you, today only, the Gadgetron PDA.
Public display of affection?
No, personal delivery assistant. This device allows you to purchase ammunition wherever and whenever you want it.
Yeah? How do I know it works?
You can always trust Gadgetron quality, or my name's not Steve.
Steve.
Thank you, and have a quark-tastic day.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
All right, time to search it up. Thank you. apparently a bomber is supposed to shoot down. Oh, there we go. There we go. Apparently this is supposed to be the hardest. Oh, fuck.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Hopefully this counts as an area. Oh boy. Poof, that was pretty hard. That's all four, no tennis. Thanks. How's my avatar just checking? I guess I can't do much about that. Fuck me. I held the wrong button. think that's enough for that one. Finally, a cool draft coming into this room. I think I know where this one is. Oh, geez, hey, Avery, how's it going? Thanks for the raid, man. How's your, Witcher? Nice! So what's next on the DLC docket then? The Blood and Wine or the other one? Or are you gonna start a completely different game? Nice. Oh, ow. Nice. Are you gonna do you have any like other like main game side quests that you have to do or? Ow. Fuck's sake. No, for fuck's sake. Nice. No, I mean like main game side quests, not like main quests. Swipe right into that one. I hate the plasma fans so much. Alrighty, no worries. Also, I think I just got the last gold bolt of the Veldin orbit. So I just gotta work on Veldin now. Got any plans for the rest of the day? Ah, nice. Well, I appreciate the raid and... Yeah. Do you know if Turnip's still streaming? Might complete this game soon, so I wanna be able to raid her. Where's the third one? Velden. First lava behind and slightly to the right. Fuck, that cat won't just shut up. I'm not sure if you guys can hear, but whenever that cat gets a toy, it just meows constantly. And his owner won't fucking play with it. At least I play with my cat and I treat him with damn respect. But my god. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I'm not ready to face the final boss yet.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Wait, did it say there were four? No, only three. Sideways this cat. Isn't this the first lava area? Alrighty, that's all gold bolts. Time to kick this guy's ass. Thanks for the contribution, Avery. Hopefully I won't be in too much agony. Also, thank you for the luck, man. Hope you have a good rest of your night and a good sleep, man. Thanks, man. Take care.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Do I have all the gadgets too? Yes, I do.
come to this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence. The end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only. Cash! And lots of it. You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well. Then the whole thing starts all over again. Brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Save it, Clank. We have to stop that timer.
Power slam that button to terminate the countdown. To power slam, jump and press the R1 button.
Awesome.
Ratchet?
What's up?
You know, this time I am thinking what you're thinking. This can't be good. Phew, that was close. Clank, you can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
That was close. Thanks.
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right. Hey, Tin Can! Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
So, that was Ratchet and Clank. I guess the pictures aren't working very well. But, yeah. This game has been, like, a major part of my childhood. I think it got me back and got me big into, like, third-person shooters and whatnot. And the destruction was just point on. But it was really nice to, like, sit with everybody. Just kind of enjoy this game all over again. What the fuck? But Super Greg. But like this game that was part of my childhood. I would love to play the second and third on stream if people really want to. Like to watch. So I think the next one will probably be going Commando, but I might take a quick break, just do a couple episodes of other games, like maybe finish up Raft, or maybe finish up maybe do some more V-Sky. I know I gotta jump on more V-Sky. But I'm just hoping everything is gonna work out and everybody has a good time with it, you know? Finally did nice. Yeah, did you see mine? Nice.
Do you have a problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment? Do you just plain stink? Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator.
That drill scares
Hi,
me.
I'm Steve McQuark. And this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate. Oh, mommy.
Turn it off!
What the hell?
Turn it off!
Congratulations. Now that Chairman Drek's account has been closed, you're Gadgetron's most valued customer. We've got new items available for you. Just check the new goodies menu on your pause screen. If you'd like, you can start a new game with all of your current weapons and
so
goals.
I can't believe I just got all 40 in the first run.
Go ahead and
I did have to use Google to get two of them, but other than that, I think it was pretty successful. No, three. One in all ten is one.
Congratulations. Now that Chairman Drek's account has been...
One in Velden, one in... Well, Tannis, one somewhere else. I know. No worries, Avery. It's all good. I am going to raid somebody, though. Who am I going to raid? Let's see if I can find somebody. The length of the descriptions don't matter. It's the emotion behind it, if that makes sense. Oh, there's Turnip Smash. But I know D&D is going to be soon, so I don't know if it'd be a good idea to raid. You know what? Actually, I gotta pay back something. So we're gonna raid a guy named Pipetron. Oh, there's no D&D? Okay, then I'll go and raid Turnip. I can raid Pipetron a different day. So the raid message will be... This is going to be the raid message. If you can't do the emos, just to support your homies. And... I hope everybody has a good rest of their day, or night. and I'll see you guys probably maybe later again tomorrow. I got stuff to do out of town with my mom. Hopefully everything is hunky-dory, all good, and yeah, take care.